actually in Bee Farm at the moment. We're having lunch and it's a bit late now. It's 10 past 1 already. We're starving. We don't have any breakfast. We did coffee.
Coffee and calamari.
Yeah, we did coffee and calamari earlier, which is really nice. So, but that was really early, like 6 o'clock in the morning. But now we're having lunch here in Bee Farm. So we're gonna try a new, like a chicken with coconut milk on it. A spicy chicken with coconut milk soup, which is new for me, so we have to try it. And some seaweeds, because we love seaweeds already. We've been looking for seaweeds since yesterday, and we can't find any. So, but we can find it here, so we're gonna try it as well. We're looking for a grilled fish, but no grilled fish here. Just a little fish, which is not fun. So, yeah, we're gonna enjoy the Bee Farm experience. Hurry up, I'm starving. The prices here in Bee Farm. Order it individual than to order the whole package. Yeah. Oh, hello, hello. No, hello, hello. Oh my gulay. Okay. To try the mango one.
Nice.
Tastes like mango.
Tastes good.
Make a look. Mango spread. This is calamonga spread.
I think it's butter mango.
Yeah. Try this one out. Boom! one tick lo hai. It's a clam this time. Guys, this is our second halo halo. Damn! Just because this is our favorite, then we have the part two of it. 5-star. The best halo halo I ever tried here in Panglao, Bohol. Yeah? Because we only tried two halo halo anyway. But this one is the best. Maybe the other one with a book on it. Alright, that's gonna be the end of this food vlog here in Panglao, Panglao, Bohol, Philippines. So we are done now. We're done touring around for 8 days here in Panglao. So we're doing a couple of restaurants, a couple of street foods, and a couple of like quack, I like it, in a, like a combination of seaweeds, which is really fine. I enjoy it. And we have a takeout. Yeah, every time we came here, this is twice already we've been here in this restaurant, and we cannot finish what we ordered because it's quite massive serving here. It's good for two, three people to serve, which is we cannot finish them all, so we just have to take home with us probably later on because this was a seaweed call. Food coma.
Yeah,
we just have to take it home with us, and I hope you enjoyed this travel vlog, food vlog here in Panglao, Bohol, Philippines. So, until the next island, Boracay next, so see you there, bye. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and make a comment on the channel. Until the next one, bye.